Hey everyone, Neil Carlson here in Grand Forks on the 1100 block of 28th Avenue South. Just had a report of criminal mischief. Somebody smashed out the back window of this car. Police were just here and took a report. So far, no other reports of the area, in this area, of cars being vandalized. But if you know anything about this incident, you're asked to contact the Grand Forks Police Department. In Grand Forks, I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.